Hi guys, how are you doing? My name's Neil. Welcome to Crazy Budget Rigs Part 2. I know you guys have been enjoying these videos, so I keep doing them. Right, so last week guys, we put the LEKATO CubeBaby against a PV6505 Plus using an IR and we recorded it, and to be fair, the LEKATO sounded absolutely fantastic. £50 this thing costs, and it's just insane that it can sound that good in a recording situation for £50. This is not just an amp modeler, this has IRs in it and it also has multi-effects in it, all in this small compact thing. This can also go straight into your Mac, your PC or your phone, and you can record with it that way too. This does not need to be powered. You can charge this up via USB and take it straight to a gig and use it, or a rehearsal, whichever. Today we're going to put the LEKATO CubeBaby in a scenario where it might not be as comfortable. We're going to put this out of its comfort zone. We're going to put this into a cab. You're probably wondering how I'm going to power this thing and keep it cheap. Well, I'm going to show you exactly how I'm going to do that. Here I have a Harley Benton Thunder 99 power amp pedal. This thing is awesome. It has tons of inputs and outputs. You can even put headphones into this thing. You can also play MP3s through this thing. It can all come through your cab, and you can power the cab with this tiny pedal. The only real downfall to the Harley Benton Thunder 99 that I could find is that because it's a power pedal, you do need a big whopping transformer thing like this in between the mains and your pedal. This does come supplied with the pedal, but it does kind of increase the pedal size by about 3 times. Today I'm going to use my Zilla 212 Fatboy vertical cab here in the corner. I'm going to mic this thing up with an SM57, and the SM57 is going to go into my Zoom AMS44 interface, which is going straight into the camera that you are watching me on right now. What we want to find out today in this demo is, can we take the Thunder 99 and the LEKATO CubeBaby to a gig, and will it sound okay because the whole rig costs less than £150? Let's get on with it. I hope you enjoy the demo. Please let me know in the comments below what you think of the tone that I'm getting and whether you think that this tone is giggable. If you want to buy anything from Thomann, I am a Thomann partner, and there's a Thomann partner link down there in the description. The Thomann partner link enables you guys to buy things and it contributes towards the channel and helps support me over here at this end. If you're interested in buying a Thunder 99, that is the place to go. If you're interested in buying a LEKATO CubeBaby, then the best place to go is Amazon, where you'll pick one up for around £50. Just before you enjoy the tones, please don't forget to subscribe before you leave. Let's go. I'm gonna go get some more.
Thank you.